Wu Yibing scripted history by beating John Isner in the final of the Dallas Open on Sunday. The 23-year-old beat Isner 6-7, 7-6, 7-6 to become the first ever Chinese player to win an ATP Tour title. The win was not an easy one, as Wu had to save 4 match points before winning the game in a little under 3 hours. It capped a meteoric rise for the Chinese star, who surged up the ATP rankings and is currently ranked 97th. Speaking after the win, Wu said he was proud of the fact that he scripted history for his country.